I'm going to show you how to transfer a chart or a graph that you've made in Excel to Word or PowerPoint. So we have our graph that we've made here. So what we're going to do is we're going to right click in a white area and then we're going to go copy. We're going to go to our Word document and then we're going to right click and we're going to paste. Now we have paste options here. What you want to do is you want to select the third option, which is keeping source formatting and linking to data. So we'll select that one. All right, and there is our chart in there, and it's got all the formatting that we've done in Excel. Now, the nice thing about this is any changes that you make in your data will be reflected in this automatically. It will update every time you open it. And then there's also, you can go from within Word or PowerPoint. You can go right click and you can edit data. And it will automatically bring up your data that you have used in your spreadsheets. You can make changes within Word or from within Word to make your data different. So that's how you transfer a graph or chart, Word or PowerPoint file. Please subscribe.